it's November 1st now, the day after Halloween, which means that the Nutcracker season is officially starting, and I am very excited. I love Christmas, I love fall too, so I'm kind of sad that it is over, but I am very excited about Christmas. It's gonna be great. So I am just like in the middle of completely redecorating the entire house, which is kind of stressful but also very, very fun and joyful. And it is one of those days where I just am like not wearing makeup and just letting my skin breathe, and I'm in my Christmas pajamas and just enjoying a nice chill day in. But yeah, let's start decorating. And yeah, so I decided to decorate my room first, and my theme, I'm very proud of my Christmas theme for my bedroom. If you haven't already guessed what it is, I will tell you. It is Land of Sweets themed, and I am very excited about that. It is inspired by my all-time favorite like Christmas tradition, which is the Nutcracker. I love the Nutcracker. So, by the way, excuse the mess, guys. It's super messy in here right now. But this is how the tree looks naked. And I love it so much. I'm just really in the Christmas spirit. I am drinking my Christmas tea that I love to put out every single Christmas. And I'm just drinking out of my Merry Christmas cup that really reminds me of Hallmark. So I think it's really cute. But yeah, I thought I was going to show you my ornaments because I'm very proud of them. These are my ornaments. They are like rose gold and sparkly, and I got them last year. So I don't know if you can see, but they are really, really, really cute. My absolute favorite ornaments, hold on, because they are really, really cute. So first I got this one, which is supposed to be like a lollipop, a pink lollipop, which is so cute and very, very Land of Sweets themed. I think it's gorgeous. And my favorite one, which is this cupcake that I got from our like Christmas house in the town where I live, because this is a Christmas town like basically all year around, and they have this like gorgeous Christmas house which is open all year around as well, and I got this one last year, and it's like handmade and unique. It's like one of a kind, I think, at least. And I just think it's very, very cute and very Land of Sweets theme. So I love them, and the Christmas tree is going to look so cute. So I will catch up with you guys when I have decorated. Tree looks for now. I just put some bags under here, and this is the full tree, and I just put the typical Land of Sweets ornaments over here, and it looks really, really cute and very, very girly, and I'm very excited. I am back from the mall. I just went out and had a coffee with my mom and bought some decorations. And I'm gonna try to continue decorating both my room and the house. I'm way behind schedule because this week has been pretty intense. But yeah, I'm going to try to at least get some more decorating. I'm at least going to try to decorate some more today, but I don't think I'll have as much time as I hoped for. But yeah, we're gonna try to decorate some more. So I think I will try to get my room done first before I continue on the house, and we'll see how it goes. So I have like finished decorating my room. I'm not like completely done, but I am like almost happy with it. It's my land of sweets, as I've said, and I think it's just to die for. And I really just like, I want to do like a proper room tour, so I'm just going to give you a quick look now, and then I will do a proper room tour on my land of sweets themed Christmas bedroom. But I just wanted to show you what I bought today, because I bought a pink Nutcracker and it is just stunning and I love it so much. And yeah, I'm going to show you. So it looks like, very hard to do this with one hand, but yeah, there it is. Oh, I think it is so beautiful. I mean, it's such a girly piece, and as you all know, I really really love the Nutcracker. It's my favorite thing in the whole world, and the Nutcracker is just Christmas to me. So I am very happy about this one. It's my favorite piece so far. It's going to look so cute in my land of sweets theme. Just look at it above, like right next to the Christmas tree. Oh, it looks so cute. I love it so much. So my bedroom looks like this so far. It's like my little bedding setup and my beautiful vanity, my beautiful suitcase. And I just love my vanity. I think it's so girly. And another Nutcracker and my tree. So yeah, I will do a proper room tour when it is all completely done. I thought I was just going to show you what the outside looks like now, because the sky is really, really beautiful. I don't know if you can see, but I think it looks very, very gorgeous. Yeah, it was a lot more pretty pink like 10 minutes ago, but I still think it looks really cute. But I'm just going to continue decorating and take you guys along with that. Guys, look at this Whitechapel. It's so cute. I love it so much. It's one of my favorite like ornaments, decorations that we have. And I just think it's so cute. Yeah, I really love it. And I also really like this one. I think it's so cute. And yeah, it's absolutely the kind of Christmas decorations that I love. I'm not a big fan of Santa, actually, like Santa decorations, because I know it's going to sound like crazy and I'm going to sound like really weird, but I have a thing about Santa. I think they are really scary, especially like the one Santa that we got, that we have in our house. It's really scary and it's almost like it's possessed, and I think it's really scary, so I'm not a big fan of Santa. I'm more like the Nutcracker kind of girl. So I'm going to decorate a little bit more today, and then I have to like work out, and then it's late, so hopefully I get to decorate and finish during the weekend, and I'm very excited. Yeah, I have just worked out. I work out 5 days a week. Usually do like dance workouts because that works very well for me. So I really do recommend that. But I thought I was just going to show you my coffee, because I bought coffee after work today, and it is one of the best coffees I have ever tasted. It's from a brand called Espresso House that we have in all of Scandinavia, and basically it's their new, or one of their new, like holiday Christmas coffees, and it's called Iced Cappuccino Caramel and Nougat, and it tastes amazing. As some of you probably know, I am obsessed with Starbucks. And if someone served me this and didn't tell me that it was Espresso House, I would have sworn it was Starbucks, because it tastes exactly like Starbucks makes their drinks. It is that good, because it has like a really good combination of that strong coffee feeling with like the nougat and the caramel, and it's just so well done, and with like not cream but with foam on the top, which Starbucks has a lot. So yeah, it tastes very, very good. I'm just laughing right now because this is the worst thing I have ever seen. I know I love Christmas and I love Christmas lights, but like my entire living room is full of lights right now. So basically this was the light that we had on our Christmas tree last year, and it doesn't really work. So I thought instead of just getting rid of it, I could just put it somewhere else so we have even more lights in the house. But it looks ridiculous. So I'm just sitting here just uploading my video for you guys, and I'm sitting next to the lights that I've just put up, and this was such a terrible idea. Like, the whole thing is glistening, or like, you know when like lights are broken and they just keep on going like on and off and on and off. It's been a couple of days since last time, and I just thought that I would show you guys just a quick look of how the house looks all decorated for Christmas. So here is the kitchen. And in the kitchen, we just have this bowl of these that I don't know what's called in English right now, but it's like a huge thing to eat during the holidays. And I just have a bunch of these Santas around, and they're not my favorite because personally I like Nutcrackers much more than Santas, but we don't exactly have like my type of Christmas decorations everywhere, so I just like do it like fully my way in my bedroom, and I just go with it for the rest of the house. But yeah, a lot of Santas and this amazing holiday drink that I love. This one is very cute though. I really, really like this one. I really like the table because it's just so red and festive. And I think these are very, very cute, and it goes with like the whole vibe, and this one. And I just find like the table very put together and nice. And we just have like a bunch of these Christmas stockings everywhere. And some more Santas, and just this star, and our calendars. I really, really like this one because it's my dog's stocking. He has his own stocking, and I just think it's really, really cute. And over here we just have this one, which is from our Christmas house, because I live in an all-year Christmas town, and we have this Christmas house, which is very, very lovely. And just these ones, which is my favorite, like one of my favorite decorations that we have. And this that we bought last year, it's also very, very cute. These I really, really like because they are nutcrackers. And that's like my type of Christmas decorations. And these are kind of cute. And I really, really love this one. I think it's amazing. I think it's so, so adorable. And just another Santa. So we just have stockings up here too. Excuse this one, I'm gonna get rid of it because it looks awful. And we just have this gorgeous, cute Christmas pillow. And over here we have this one, which I very, very much love. And we have these presents that used to light up, but they don't anymore, which is kind of sad because they were very, very cute. And this, which is a model of the Christmas house that exists in my hometown, because as I told you guys, we have a Christmas town, like we live in a Christmas town all year round, and we have this gorgeous Christmas house. And over here is also one of my favorites. I think it's very, very cute and vintage and girly. And up here, I just put this gorgeous like lighting thing, which is very, very gorgeous at night. And over here we have another Santa and this gorgeous, gorgeous white shirt that lights up during night. I don't know if you can see, but it lights up like this, and I just think it's very, very cute. And this angel. And over here we just have this snow globe and another Nutcracker. We also have these lights on our stairs that leads to upstairs, and it's very, very cute during night. And we also have another Santa here that I want to do a story time on because it's very, very scary. I don't know if you can see, but it kind of looks possessed because he has these like dark black eyes. And then we just have these lights over here and these two little guys. And in the downstairs bathroom we just have this pastel Santa that I love. I think he is cute and just so girly. And when you come upstairs, the first thing you see besides my dog is these two Santas. And then we get over here and there's another Santa that's kind of scary. And this huge, huge ornament that I just put in this box because I think it looks very, very cute just in there. And we have one Nutcracker here and another one all over there. And in the middle of the TV area we have this one, which I actually find very cute, and it looks very, very good just centered there. Then we have this light that is also very, very cute during night, and another Santa, and just like a whole bunch of Santas over here in the window. Yeah, and we have this cute like Christmas pillow for upstairs. And in the upstairs bathroom I just put this one over here, which is a snowman, and I just find it very, very cute next to like the soap. All right guys, so that was it for my video. I hope you guys liked this briefly tour of the Christmas house, my house. And I hope that I will be able to make more cute Christmas vlogs for you guys. It's not exactly the kind of Christmas I was planning on or hoping for, but we'll just have to make the best of it, right? So yeah, I hope you guys liked this. Please watch more of my videos if you haven't already, and don't forget to subscribe. It would mean so much to me. This is like really like my dream, and I really want to make this work. So I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.